I think the things we all want are simple, sensible, I think common sense things. We obviously want secure borders. We want safe cities. Sensible spending, so that we don't have crazy inflation. We want freedom of speech. We want the Constitution to be upheld. I've been told at times that these are like right-wing values. I'm like, are you insane? This is literally the fundamental values that made America what it is today. And anyone who is against those things is fundamentally anti-American. And the hell with them.
To really be true to the teachings of Christ, one must think of our faith as a verb.
If you do choose to be the head of the Department of Government Efficiency?
Yeah, those.
Yep. What do you think about we stop giving money to other countries such as Israel, Ukraine, and we stop funding forever wars that most likely is going to the deep state anyway?
Yeah. Well, I think in general the amount of waste that happens with the federal government is really staggering. It's a staggering amount of waste of taxpayer money, and if for any given expenditure, we have to say, well, what does this do for the citizens of America? Like, how is this good for the people of America? It's their money. Like, for some weird reason, a lot of people in the sort of state or whatever, the politicians, they seem to forget that the money being spent is your money. And if it's not being spent in a way that is beneficial to the American people, it's a misuse of the funds. So, yeah.
That's how easy it is to govern.
And I mean this from the bottom of my heart. Trump is a threat to this nation.
Wakanda forever.
There it is again.
It's probably just wind, honey.
It's not the wind.